Hey guys, I am selling briar stalls. I'm gonna make them out of popsicle sticks. And, oh god, here we go again. This is like my second time making this video, but I hope I do not mess up this time. Okay. So they have sliding doors, which is pretty cool. But, there is a thing about these sliding doors. If you have classics, and only classics, no traditionals, and you want me to make you one, I probably can't do that. So I'm probably just going to have to make them for traditionals. But also I have another option. If I can't make you a stall, I'll just have to make you one of these paddocks. You know, I don't want to really disappoint you. So I'll make you one too. Like, they open. Eh. This one I have trouble with. Yeah. Pretty cool. Like any horse can fit in it. I have my traditional big checks to cash, you can fit in it, and the big old long fat ones can fit in it. And yeah, a lot of my horses can fit in all of them, actually. Yeah. If you want, I will make you some of these, if you want. It'll be about $1 or 50 cents extra, though. And, also, these things, and they come free. They're like little mats. A lot of people have them, but you guys might not. They go under stall with that. Yeah. I don't exactly know how to explain to you how this works, but you know. Whatever. Okay. So, also, I will send you labels if you like making it for this specific horse. I'll send you a label. Like, if you like, if you want me to make it for this specific horse, if you want it, like, be a certain size, you can, like, tell me how big your horse is, and how long, and, I only have one classic horse, and I do not like him in this stall. I don't like it. It looks retarded. I think it looks weird, because, like a classic horse, and I'm gonna show you what it looks like with him, hanging his head out the window. Look! It looks retarded. I just don't like it. I don't know. I just use him as a foal. Because he's about the size of a foal. Even though it's a grown stallion. yeah. Anyway. I think that was. If I can find any of this stuff on eBay or whatever. I can make you, like, some hay nets or whatever. I can make you some hay nets. Really random, so guys, like, be prepared to be randomized. I don't even know if that's a word. But, whatever. I'm trying to... If you get a trough, I got, like, a big old bucket full of hay here, and I can put some in there for you. Go, pass it back. Blah. Yeah, whatever. The hay will be 10 cents extra, and the troughs, or whatever you call them, will be 50 cents, 25 cents extra, and these are free. And the stalls, like depending on how big you want me to make them, they will probably be. The lowest price I will go is $10. Well, fine. $7.50. Okay. No. $8.50. Okay. I'm not gonna go any lower than $7.50. My highest price will be $15. So. Yeah. But yeah, whatever. If you want to do something really cool. But I'm not going to sell these or make them. Look, this whole tack room is made out of popsicle sticks. I think I had a ruler for tape measure really because I don't, if anyone has, like, a barn ladder, you can, like, yeah. It is about 1.5 ladders. Yeah. It's, like, 2.5 ladders long. I don't know why I'm measuring by ladders, but I don't know. I just try to find something common in most Briar barns, I guess. If you want, I can sell you some little, little bales to put in your feed room. Yeah. So, if you need anything from me that you maybe want, or, yeah, I could probably pull up something for you. And also, I have some more hay in here. It's a little feeding trough to put in your pasture. If you guys want one of these, I only have, like, one, so, like, the first person who calls it, they get it. Yeah. Okay. Thanks for watching this, guys. Yeah. I don't know why I said that, but, you know, whatever. Here. Bye, guys. Toodles. I cannot wave backwards. I can't do it. You can't see me. Okay. See you guys. Bye.